Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video I'll tell you a workaround to using game filter in Valorant. Nvidia game filters does not support Valorant anymore because of a bug, but you can still get your desired color options in the game. All you have to do is go to the taskbar, open Nvidia control panel, go to adjust desktop color settings, scroll down until you find digital vibrance and take it to around 75%. Hit apply. If you go back in game, you'll see that the color of the game is much more vibrant now and the enemies will be much easier to spot. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.